Okay, so guys, this is my budget Kawasaki Ninja 6E, but the E is going to be standing for electric. So this bike started out as a Kawasaki ZX6R 2007. So I got this frame for $50. And what I plan to do is convert this on a very tight budget to electric. And I'm going to show you guys how I do it. So this motor right here is a Moten Energy 10003. And this is a Chevy Volt battery here. And I also have right here, this is an Alltrax SR72400 controller that's capable of 72 volts at 400 amps. So I'm gonna combine all of these together to make a budget electric superbike build. My goals for this plan is to stuff these foam blocks, which stands for the Chevy Volt batteries. I'm gonna try to stuff 6 kilowatts in here at 72 volts. And my goal for the project is 50 to 70 miles of range with a 100 mile per hour top speed, under $2,000. So it's gonna be pretty tight, but I'm gonna try to see if I can do that for you guys so you can replicate this build yourself and build a pretty awesome bike. But yeah, I got this whole bike for $50. So this will be my track bike. And we'll just go from there. That way I have a couple sprockets. We can play with the speed, play with the gearing. We'll see how much amps it draws with each gearing setup. But these batteries can really put out a lot of current. And just this is how I'm kind of going to mock it up. I'm going to have these 48 volt modules, kind of some going that way. Then I'm going to have some sitting up top going this way. So yeah, it's going to be really insane. But yeah, if you guys like this kind of content and want to keep up with this build, like and subscribe this video and hit that subscribe button. And so you can keep updated with all of the new crazy stuff we have coming on the channel. Later.